Welcome to the 2022 MVP Best and Fairest Vote Count. Let's go over some must-know stuff before we get started. This year's Best and Fairest. There is 3 vote cards per round for both the seniors and the reserves, with 1 to 6 votes per card. The maximum votes per round is 18. Every round, a different person will have a Best and Fairest vote card. The MVP, after every game, every player that is at the ground, whether injured or playing, is eligible to vote for the MVP. There is 1 through to 3 votes per vote card. The maximum votes per round will depend on how many players vote in that game. What do you need to know about tonight? The Best and Fairest is on a gold background, and the MVP is on a purple background. If you do get lost during the night, the bottom right hand corner will tell you if it's the Best and Fairest or the MVP, reserves or seniors. The background music tonight is our players' favourite tunes. That is the end of the boring intro. Let's go on to celebrate some of the most important people in our footy club.
You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was wrong in the wrong time, one of a kind. all the way to serenade you, doing it's not your style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour black, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.
I never met a girl like you ever till we met. A star in the 40s and a forward in the 50s. Got me tripping out like 60s.